Sorry, I couldn't do my intro because I had to burp. Sorry. Hey guys, it's Charles0209, and I am joined by Logan once again for a game called Terraria.
Mom, where are your Santa stuff?
We've actually never played this game before.
Yeah, and we have.
It's a really good game, guys. So go check it out on Steam. And so here's a preview of what it will be like. So I hope you guys like it. Go buy Terraria. Yee.
Go to the bathroom.
I'm just kidding. Okay, so our farm worked. I got 6 turtle shells. I just sat there AFK. Oh yeah, we should show them the farm. I sat there AFK, and I'm like, why no turtle shells? So then I go down, and I realize there's 5 turtle shells down there.
How many turtle shells do we need to get? 6?
Oh, wait, wrong way. Yeah, I have 6.
Alright, we can make turtle armor, can't we?
Yeah, I know.
Alright, then we can make beetle?
Not yet. Yes. Actually, yeah, I think we already can make beetle armor.
Yeah. Jesus.
Because we have a ton of beetle husks.
Jesus. He has 55. Alright, where are the turtle husks? Is the mega shark pretty rare?
Mega shark?
Yeah, the mega shark.
Not really, everyone has one. I didn't even take a single bite of my steak yet.
Take a bite of your steak then. I also got a meat grinder.
Oh my god, that's pretty good.
Of course it is, it's steak.
It's a good steak.
Go to green team. If you like to, you got to go to the bathroom. I'm not teleporting, I'm coming. I can teleport if I want to.
Can you hear chewing sounds?
Nah. Okay. A little bit, but nah.
Here's our farm.
We don't even need to go there since we already have all the things we need.
Yeah. So first, you have to activate this one. Wait a bit. This one. Wait a bit. This one. What happens is it goes boom, boom, boom.
We gotta make more houses. Josh, we seriously have to make more houses.
You're messed up.
You're messed up.
No, I said we messed up. Ow! Spiky balls.
How do we mess up?
Oh my god, Martian probe! Martian probe!
Kill
Martian
it!
Probe.
Kill
no,
it!
No, no!
Kill it!
Oh my god! No!
Kill it!
No! It's flying! It's flying!
Crap! No! We have to get TP to me!
We have to get beetle!
I see the Martian saucer already!
Get beetle armor. Okay, you fight
I see
him.
The Martian saucer.
You fight him. I'll make the.
Oh
armor.
My god!
Ah, I can't do
it. Kill
this.
The Martian saucer.
Let's just fight them.
Oh my god!
We could drop an inflex waiver. Why would you?
Kill the Martian saucer.
Oh my god!
Why?
As soon as we were talking about it, too.
Yeah. What the heck?
How ironic is that?
Pretty ironic, dude!
I know, right?
Oh my god! I'm gonna see Martians all over the ground. Yeah. Oh god!
I almost took him out.
Kill it!
I call dibs on if he drops the influx waiver.
Oh shoot, he did! He not dead! No. Why ain't he dead? Oh my god!
What? No! Get above him!
Why?
We're not ready for this.
Dude, make beetle armor! Quick!
Okay. Then I'll hand over the shells to you.
I don't need the freaking shells.
Don't need that. I don't care if I'm
Hurry! Jesus. Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Don't need that. Okay, put my chloroplite there. Come on. Turtle armor. Where's the turtle? Oh, I can't see turtle armor.
You have to make it in something. Maybe an anvil.
Yeah, I'm at an anvil. No, I think I need chlorophyte.
Oh yeah, you need chlorophyte.
I'm a little scared. Why am I scared? It's not like it's gonna destroy my house or anything.
Yeah. Alright, they can't get in.
Oh. Oh! It doesn't waste your chlorophyte. Oh my god, we didn't need chlorophyte armor. Here, take that. Take that. We don't have any more chlorophyte. I need more chlorophyte. What do you not need? What do you have? What do you have?
I have a Martian costume mask.
No, I mean, what do you have for turtle armor?
Oh, I have a turtle helmet and turtle scale mail.
Turtle helmet, turtle scale mail. So you need leggings?
Yes.
Okay, there.
Kill them!
There. Okay. Now we got turtle armor. Let's try to get beetle armor now.
Yes.
Where's the beetles?
Beetle husk. They're in there.
Husks. Where are they?
They're in here.
Yeah.
I got them all.
Okay, give me. Give me. Thank you.
I gave them all to you. 51. Give me some. Hurry, give me some.
I need to put my turtle armor down. Here, take that. Which is like, oh my god, there's another probe.
Oh god, it's going to our house. It's going to our house. Oh god, oh my god, dude, it's going to our house. It's gonna kill the NPCs. Oh my god, no.
Watch out. We need another turtle armor. Oh god, it's killing our NPCs.
Give me beetle husk. Sarks.
Okay, take the beetle husk. Kill it! Ah!
Hurry, distract it while
I'm feeling. Oh, I got an idea! Ah! Oh, yes. Okay, what does a lot of rapid damage? Okay, I'll use this. Ah! I'm really desperate right now. I'm just trying to circle it.
Oh my god. Why?
This is so
ironic. Oh my god.
So freaking ironic.
You got the one that they target you. That's good. Yeet. So I don't die.
But I have a better weapon.
No! I'm ranged.
No!
Oh god!
I told you, we need to gear up more.
That's what... Shoot. Yes. No. Oh my god.
Use this thing.
Ow.
Okay.
I think I'm good. Don't kill me, please.
I think I'm good.
Good.
I think I'm good. I can completely die.
You're good. Oh, the stinger's pretty good. Heal.
I can't.
All right.
Ten more seconds. No, I almost landed in the lava like an idiot. We should get like a platform. Whenever he shoots his laser, we just go under it.
Are we gonna be fighting the Martian Madness a lot?
I don't know, but I really want the inflate laser. Or the electrosphere launcher. Ah, oh, crap.
Or the mount. I want the mount.
The Scutlix mount?
No. The other mount. The Martian.
Oh, the Martian mount. Yeah, that's it. That thing can fly. I got the heal.
No! Oh, God. Oh. Oh my god.
Try to dodge his laser.
Kill it.
He does like 100 damage.
It's going everywhere.
No. Dude. We've come so far. No. Did you even heal?
I couldn't.
Press H. Oh my god.
I couldn't.
What?
I seriously couldn't.
We've cleared 7%.
Oh my god. This is so hard.
I told you, you gear up. You forgot how hard it was because we already beat the Moon Lord. I mean, it wasn't even that hard. We beat the Moon Lord. Frick!
God! God, Scutless.
You can get the Scutless.
Alright.
I am solo this. He didn't even beat the board yet.
Oh wow.
Ryan solo Marshall beat it. He
does
just beat
Gold. Version?
I'm just kidding.
No. Noob.
He didn't do that. After this, we'll do an expert mode playthrough.
Why?
If you guys want it.
I don't want to watch this anymore.
Some people do. Those of you that do, I love
you're
you.
You're awesome.
Yeah, oh my god, I got a reindeer antler. Oh.
You got a reindeer?
What?
Oh shoot, another one. Another one. There's so many.
Frick you.
Frick you.
Not you.
I'm talking about the Martian saucer.
Me too.
Where is it?
Ah! I can't.
Oh shoot. 3 more seconds. Yes.
Ah, he's shooting me.
Kill it. Oh god.
Take off the cannons.
That's what I'm trying to do right now. And it died.
What?
This is so hard. How is it so hard? Oh,
because we beat
it's gone.
The Moon Lord.
No, we beat the Moon Lord before that, didn't we?
No, it was after.
Oh. And it's still here. Never mind.
I should have gotten the Shabby staff.
How would that be good?
It pierces through enemies.
Yeah. Oh yeah, there's a big wave. Oh my god. These little people.
Imagine expert mode.
Oh my god. It would
everything
be like...
Everything has double health, double damage, I think.
It would be like a 2 Moon Lords.
One of the Moon Lords, don't even get me started on how hard that is.
Did anyone beat expert mode before?
Yeah.
They did?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you should have been using your vampire knives.
But it's not like it's infinite heal anymore. Who the heck was Sky?
The guide, like, I think.
Yeah,
I think it was the guide.
I feel like that's
oh my god, Oliver! Santa, do not die. You better not die, Santa.
Santa cannot die. Well, he'll just come back.
Oh yeah, we gotta beat the Frost Legion? Or again?
No,
or do we
just come back.
Oh, that's good.
It's when we already beat it. It's when we beat the Frost Legion, we'll spawn. It's like any other NPC. You don't have a merchant, needs a... You need to have at least 50 silver to come. For it to come.
Yeah.
If you have 50 silver one time, he'll always go. The Watts? Oh, I had the electric. Don't die. Heal.
I'm not trying to.
Heal.
I can't. I'm running.
Don't
get away from me.
Dive right into his laser. No, immediate mistake.
Oh.
Wah.
He's going over to you. Pretty sure. Alright, he's coming. Probably coming. Where is he? Where are you?
Where is he?
Come, sir.
Who's that? What? I'm curious. What is that?
What?
The thing that's shooting at us.
Tolesa?
Oh, Tesla.
Tesla, yeah, whatever. Don't worry, I got it!
I'm electrified! It says I cannot move.
Yes, I've been honey.
What if we didn't have meal armor?
Oh my god.
No!
Alright. Where is he? Where's the Martian saucer?
I couldn't handle it.
Be quiet.
He just ran away. Just gonna accept my death. What? Can't hit him.
I got another person.
You guys have electricity? Now hand one of it. Have a piece of your own medicine.
I got you those weapons. Were those weapons actually worth a sniper?
It would be worth less than a sniper.
How?
Actually, yeah, it was. Because the sniper is like, it does 200 damage. 200 damage.
Get away from me!
The Martian drone is just like suicide on you. I wish there was like a bigger boss than the Martian saucer. After you beat the Moon Lord,
Yeah.
Unless you're an expert.
Kappa! Oh shoot. Lag.
I'm not lagging. Man. Getting ready.
Over here!
No one's dropping
Party
anything
over
good.
Here!
No one's dropping anything good.
Yeah, they're just dropping costumes. And I can't find the Martian thing.
I'm not. They're not dropping costumes. Yeah, I want the Martian costume. They're the only ones that drop good stuff. Well, other than the.
Scutless?
I think. Because Scutless doesn't even. The mount isn't even that good.
Oh. Is it like a. Is it like a weaker unicorn? A slower unicorn?
It's probably a unicorn, but shorter, maybe faster. Maybe an upgraded unicorn. Or the same thing.
Ah!
Dude, Electrify is so, like, it's so overpowered. Look at how much I'm losing health. You get electrified, you're dead. Fine, let me put it like this.
Is there a Martian saucer?
100 health and you get electrified, you're dead.
You can't find any freaking Martian saucers.
Just go to our farm.
Yeah.
What about the Martian saucers?
Eh, they'll just shoot us and stuff. Kill him. Oh, watch out. You're almost dead.
What the heck?
The explodey thingies.
They're teaming on me.
Of course they are.
There's like three of them.
It can walk over here.
I'm punching them in the face.
I think I see a Martian saucer.
Really?
Never mind, that's a Tesla. Or a Martian walker.
Maybe everyone only like three saucers.
Yeah, probably. We need to fight this again when we have better craft.
You know what, guys? We're gonna beat this thing on. Anyway, yeah. Guys, I'm going to leave that video right here. If you liked it, slap that like button in the face with your face or Logan's face. And see you guys in the next video. Bye. Yeah.